Good afternoon, and thanks for joining the Poik Band for another exciting episode of The Forest.
Ooh. We're almost done our log cabin.
We're almost. And then can I make a suggestion?
You can make as many suggestions as you want.
Can we go out and go get our katanas?
No!
Ooh, wow!
No. That was the cave, right?
I don't remember where it is.
Or we can just go caving and go get some of our equipment.
Smarty?
No. Kind of.
Smarty pants?
Do I?
Do
Wait.
I?
I feel like I do. Okay. I think I do. If I know where it is, can we go do it?
Yep.
Okay. So let's get our log cabin finished, though.
Can I?
Okay. I feel like, well, it's all coming back to me because it's only been 6 months ago. And I know exactly where we are, so we're good.
I feel like we need to get our house done, though. Isn't
yeah,
that like a big
deal?
Yeah,
that's what we're going to do.
Okay.
Absolutely.
So we built drying racks for people who haven't seen them.
I built a pouch and I'm collecting berries and I can't remember why. I think you could eat them and you could turn them into dye.
You can make them into dye.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And then we got our two-story wood storage deal, log storage deal. And it hasn't rained yet, so we don't have any water in our turtle deal.
Oh, I haven't seen the two-story log storage deal yet. I want to go check that out. Wow, that tree!
You okay?
Oh, I can see it from here.
Holy crap.
That thing's going crazy.
Oh, I'm sad I missed it. It sounded like it was awesome.
Oh, I got him!
It was pretty awesome.
Guy.
Why are you carrying the logs, Mary Jane? Didn't we have like a...
Yeah, I got the log sled over here. Maybe it's
a log far
away or something.
I'm pretty close to... I'm at a different spot.
How many more logs do we need there? It's hard to tell because it looks like we need...
I think like 39. I think
bottom 39. You can see it.
No, but the bottom left also includes the logs for Corrales' ridiculous
I need
dinner
five
table.
Logs for my table, all right?
Okay.
Give
okay.
me a break.
Leave him alone.
It's only one chair now because you guys suck.
Corrales, look,
I
man.
Never said nope. anything, Corrales.
You know, pause, if you pause, only needed pause, five logs pause, for this table, how is it not done yet?
Pause, I'm going back because I'm building a cabin. Pause, I'm going to build another chair.
Oh, I appreciate it, buddy. Seriously, that's too kind of you.
Yep.
You know what? Like, I'm happy that he's building it. I'm gonna be able to sit down and eat dinner with him.
Yeah, you.
And guess
just
what? I'm
ground.
Also gonna be able to sleep.
You know, it's probably IKEA is what he's building.
Don't diss
IKEA.
What's
wrong with IKEA?
What's wrong with
Didn't
IKEA?
You just get an
Are you being
IKEA,
racist or what?
IKEA chair?
I'm just saying you're Swedish.
Yeah.
Wow.
Kind of. You're kind of Swedish.
You're
kind of
Swedish.
You're in Sweden.
I'm in Sweden.
You're like as Swedish as it gets, really. You yeah. live there.
Nah, well,
can
yeah.
you say
well,
that? Can you say
for...
I'm as Swedish oh, as it gets oh. in Swedish?
Jag är så svensk som det går. But oh, but I'm not really right because
Those
I'm
sexy.
Kinda Polish as well.
I'm not really right.
I'm not really right.
Krauss, when you talk to me like that, man,
is it like
Pause.
we can take it private later?
Yeah.
If you want. There's if you're looking for me. Logs, there's a log sled there. Back there filled with logs that we couldn't actually carry.
Oh, is there? Why?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going back for it. It's all good.
Okay.
It's all good. I'm going back for it. All
right. That's good. That's good. I think we should build a sap collector, but I think you need a bucket for that or something.
Bucket?
Yeah, hey guys, 29. Ooh. 29 more.
Storage. That's it? Only 29 more logs?
Yeah. Yeah. We're going to get this done.
So it only took like, what, like 20 trees?
Yeah, no kidding, right?
Yeah,
it seems what's
like
89 divided dynamics? By 4?
20?
Custom building.
It's 21.25, actually, if you want to get technical.
Catapult. I miss my catapult.
Math nerd.
Guys, remember the catapult when we
According
shot?
According to my calculations, it's roughly around 20. 21.59.
Sorry if I'm math smart. I feel so dumb.
Oh, the skinning is so awesome, though. Holy crap, I love it.
Dude, did you see that?
See what?
I carried that thing all the way over here.
Yeah, you're not only are you carrying this thing, you're carrying this team, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get carried.
What
Get
did you carried. Carry?
The team. The
you
victory!
Pushed this thing.
Look, I'm helping Corrales build his chairs. Corrales, I'm
you,
trying to make it
beef,
up to you,
You ain't
buddy.
Getting it. No, no.
Come
you
on, buddy.
Give me a chair.
Come on, give me a chair. Give me a chair at the table, bud.
Nope, no.
Come
no,
on,
no,
buddy.
No.
Krauss, remember that one time I sent you Kit Kats?
That's true.
Just saying.
Slip, you're getting a chair.
Yeah, thanks, man.
Hey, remember that time? Wait, did I send them anything?
No. You're not
Crap.
Getting a chair.
Oh,
no.
man. It's. Oh.
Beef, you can get a chair, but not in our table. I can build another table. At the butt cloak, I can just sit on the bottom of it.
Hey, you know what? We haven't been attacked by any of these guys recently, and
yeah,
we're like pretty
no,
much in their camp, which mode. Is weird.
The thing about this game is like when you play multiplayer, you're not really that scared. Playing solo, pooping your pants.
Yeah,
that's true.
Pants.
I will say this game has a very satisfying feeling cutting down trees.
It does. It has like the best tree chopping animation ever.
Except when you're out of stamina, it kind of looks like
just look at a simulator.
If you just keep going, it looks like you gotta try it. It's just funny looking. He's like he just can't even barely move the axe.
These drying racks are so much better than the old ones.
How come?
Why?
Because you can actually like see where you're putting things. The old ones was like multiple rows and it was really confusing.
This game feels good right now.
Feels good.
Yeah, it feels better. So fresh.
Okay, we can't put any more up there. So please, I'll run these over, slip.
All right, I'm coming.
What do we have over here? Are these stick? That's a stick rack.
Coming
is this
back,
the
guys.
Double?
Are you taking that?
Yeah, I'm carrying the team. Slip, can you jump up? That might be a thing now.
Oh, let me see. Push me. Oh, no.
Nope.
Okay, before I fall through the world. Nope, you can't do it.
Oh, no.
Energy mix. This porn. Charred meat.
Coming back. This is it, right? This is going to do it. This is the final
thing.
Could
you imagine trying to build a house with one person?
This is going to take forever.
Be like day 14. I finally finished my house.
Right?
Done it.
You know,
Wait a minute.
Oops, sorry.
Is it done? Is it over?
It's over, dude.
Let's see this house. Let's see how good this house is.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Dude, there's...
I got some... Kraus, where are you?
There's Naughty Mags in here. That's
I'm here, buddy.
Touch.
That's not Naughty Mags.
Touch.
I got something for you, Kraus. Look.
Is it called Touch?
Beef. I think there's a poisonous thing, right?
No. There's no poison.
Okay, I'm
taking Touch Magazine sounds naughty for sure.
Right? That's what I'm saying.
Dude, it poisons me.
No, it doesn't.
I put my one rabbit skin down in there.
No, Beef, I'm going to build a chair for you as well.
I got something for you.
All right.
Pause.
All right.
Yeah.
Right here, buddy. Just in case.
What is this? Oh, wow. Thank you.
Meds, bro. It's meds.
Appreciate
Slip.
It.
You're up next, pal.
Thank you.
Did you see this thing? Where you
I
got?
I eat mine.
Right here. Take it.
Marigold deal.
It's meds.
Oh, so those are made with marigold and what?
It is aloe and marigold.
Oh.
Yeah, and there's aloe down over this way where we were carrying the logs.
Oh, we need those, the window boxes.
Yeah. And we also need the planters.
Okay, are we going to get katanas now? Because it feels like...
Katana.
Oh, you reminded them. Dang it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Wow.
I'm just saying it might take a long time to go get those at this point.
Katanas?
Right?
But dude,
are we ready for katanas?
I don't think so.
I'm ready. Pause is ready.
Kraus, you want to go?
I go.
These guys can't. We all have to go.
No, like, we don't.
We can't split up.
Yes, we can.
No, so we're stronger Kraus. Together.
Kraus, let's go.
No.
Wait a minute. I'm just gonna
like
place your
that.
Chair. There we go. Perfect. What a beautiful. Okay, it's a little bit misplaced now because
planter.
We had to delete
Found
some
it.
Chairs and stuff. Do we have? I'm hungry. Holy crap, dude! Do you get food when you? Let me just grab some
food. There's tons of stuff on the drag rack, bud.
Just getting some food. Oh,
25 sticks for a friggin' wall deal?
That's a ridiculous amount of sticks.
There's 30 sticks necessary for each chair.
That's quite cool. Could we pick up stuff like dried in the previous season to put in our backpacks? We couldn't, right? We
had
to
eat them. I think you automatically ate it, yeah.
Yeah. Now you can just do E. Tap E and it just gifts in your backpack straight away.
That's
fantastic. So you can just carry food.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Wave of the future.
Huh. Okay. Katana action. Come on, boss. Let's go.
Are they going to get mad at us?
I don't know, but I mean, katanas, this is a game changer.
These guys actually leaving us? Are you serious right now?
You're
staying behind on us?
There's a leg. There's a leg.
Yeah, I put the leg on there.
Oh, God. The leg.
Are we going with them? Let's go together. We're stronger as a team.
Yeah. If Paz knows where it is, because do you got your beep beep sensor?
He's gonna lead us to death.
Come on, no, I know where we are.
Okay, come on, come away.
All right, let's go then.
Okay, hold on.
Come back, and our things are gonna be stolen. The cannibals are gonna take all of. They're gonna take your chairs, Corrales.
Okay, we're going then. Okay, bye.
I might not go.
Yeah. No. Think about it. They've never seen chairs before.
Okay, yeah. We're doing
we need chairs then.
Come on, pause, Mary Jane. Go.
Come on.
Pause.
Lead no, us. You guys said chairs. It's a
no,
good idea.
Chairs are not built. They're not going to steal the chairs.
That's true. They can't build what isn't. They can't steal, yeah. steal what isn't built.
Stop waffling.
That's so weird. Like, you can, like, jump out of the water? How did I do that?
By pause. By slip.
Huh.
What is
yeah,
going
I
on?
I did that too.
We're crossing the river.
Are you milling about or going? Or, oh my
we're
god!
We're going to get these so-called katanas. He's all the way back there.
He's not paying attention.
I'm coming.
Slip.
I'm on my way.
Slip. Come on, dude.
Okay, we lost Slip. Everybody continue.
Guys, give him a break. He just lost his kid. His kid was kidnapped by a red dude.
Again, that's cool and all, but that's his problem.
Yeah, don't put it on us, Slip.
We just want a katana. Hello? Bye, Slip.
Hello.
Hello. Yes.
Okay. Hello? Yeah, okay. I'm coming.
Did you not hear us or something like that for like a minute?
Take a breath. Take a breath. I'm on my way.
He's just distraught now, guys. He's going through post-traumatic stress disorder because of his kid.
No,
he needs like respect.
The weakest link.
That's his name, Timmy? The cliche of all names?
Timmy.
All
right. Timmy. Oh, bird.
Oh, Corrales, ninja.
Yeah,
did you kill the bird, Corrales?
Yeah, one hit.
Nice work.
Ninja,
nice,
dude. Thing.
Okay, well, I lost you guys. Mergy, is that way?
Right. Oh, yeah, it's that way.
I don't think they pause knows where he's going.
He has no idea.
No
clue.
No.
We got to go to the ocean up here.
The ocean up here?
That doesn't
make any sense.
That's not ocean. That's just the inland.
How do you know?
Because oceans aren't up.
Listen, I know. No, I didn't mean exactly up.
Bar!
Oh, hello.
There's a lot of them.
There's two of them.
Oh, there's a couple of them. Okay, Corrales, be careful, buddy.
Come
be careful,
everywhere.
Buddy. I got your
this.
Back.
They're
show
everywhere.
Me a, show me a chair. I got your back.
I got your chair?
They're everywhere.
Get him.
Get wrecked, son.
Oh.
They got stuff on their ankles and stuff. What is that?
Dude, they run away a lot now.
They got anklets.
Yeah, anklets.
That guy's running away. He's gonna go tell his friends. Uh-oh. Okay.
It's fine. We're not gonna be here anyways.
Don't be scared.
Let me have a drink. I'm just gonna have a little bit of energy drink.
Is it a monster or what kind of energy drink is it? Is it a Red Bull or?
It's a 5-hour energy.
Oh.
Is that a
if it was a monster, I would take it, but.
It's actually Fanta.
Fanta?
Yeah, the cans are all orange, and it looks like it has got blue letterings on it. It really looks like Fanta. Isn't Fanta blue lettering?
Could be Orange Crush.
There's baddies here.
There?
Yeah, just get him, Paws.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
Paws,
this guy, he's got a stick.
He just Goldberg speared me
this
there.
This guy's got a stick.
This is your expedition, Paws. Be a man.
Okay, these guys are freaking crazy, man.
Me.
They come up to you.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna stick in my back.
Okay, guys, I don't know where I am anymore.
I told you guys we lost.
Oh man, you're the best guide ever, Paws.
Do you have access to the map, Paws?
There's so much marigold, guys. If you want a marigold,
we're not even gonna find our way back to our house, are we?
Oh we God, will.
So much. There's an icon for it, right?
Yeah, we will when we die.
Yeah, not die.
It might be over to the left. Oh God.
Oh, what's that weird stuff over there?
Yeah.
Hello. I think it's just bushes. Hello, Wade.
Oh yeah, it looked like tombstones at first.
Are you sure this is the correct way?
No, I don't know where I am anymore.
Oh,
everything's
no.
changed.
Here we go. Nothing's changed.
Everything's changed.
This is the same thing. I don't even have my paper
too much
map.
Pressure.
That's a problem. I have to print my map again.
What are you trying to find? The cave?
Yeah. It was by the lake.
Check this hot action out. What the crap is this guy? Oh, my goodness gracious sakes.
Oh, they're really tall. Oh, look at how tall these things are.
Tall?
Are we seeing the same thing?
Oh, it's going to be like night.
Really
good thing
tall
we left
sticks
our house.
with enemy stuff at the top.
Paws, you just running in circles, buddy?
Dead babies.
No. Okay, maybe I'm running in circles now. I'm lost.
Oh, we're in a camp.
Don't want to be the guy. This is the camp we've been
City.
To. This is Club
is
City.
Is this the one?
Again.
Oh, Paws, you let us in
it's
circles.
It's a big
oh, Paws.
And there's visitors now, or
this is on you,
residents.
One on one.
Look at Paws swinging that axe.
Come on! Get some!
I got him. I got him.
Got dropped money.
I got him.
Grab the teeth.
It's all over for you, stupid.
Wasn't there like a
fun
like
drink?
Like a rope down, leading down to the cave systems from here somewhere?
Was it over here?
I feel like it was.
Because we can totally go down and
And get wrecked?
Oh yeah.
What this you talking
rope.
About?
Grab this rope. There we go. We can't carry any more booze. Well, crap. I'm not trying to carry booze.
Hi.
I'm not trying to carry booze.
More cloth. All right.
So what's the deal? It's gonna be night.
Yep.
Yep.
It's gonna be terrible disaster.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Are you? Are we just trying to find the cave? Because I can. We can probably find the cave.
Let's go. I'm following Slip now. I give up my...
Oh, so now it's Slip's show, huh?
It's Slip show now.
All right. Way to back out, Paws.
I know.
There's a cave right here. It's right here.
Yeah. Okay. That's what I thought. See, I found it, guys. I told you.
Are we really going down?
Oh, we're going down. I'm inside somebody's body right now.
Oh, yeah, baby.
That is sexual.
What is this? Oh.
Get out of here, Rock.
Alright, this is a cave. Okay. This is definitely... We should, do we have enough sticks for a bed or something so we can save?
I have...
Stripper action.
Four sticks.
I have 2 sticks.
We don't even have torches. We just have our lighters, right? Do we have a... No.
There's no flashlight yet. We haven't found the flashlight yet.
This is getting real now, guys.
What's real?
We're in the cave with the friggin' dead bodies and stuff.
Say nothing.
Were you afraid?
Yeah.
This is a new guy. This is a new guy, guys.
Remember?
Got the map. The map is here.
Oh, yes. Nice. Map is over here, boys.
Oh, finally. And
yeah, this is a new guy. He's seen better days, I guess.
There's fingers hanging from ropes. I remember this.
Oh, the rope fingers. I remember that.
Yeah.
Oh, this is going
to
be bad.
Oh, okay. So here's where the cave goes down further. Do we want to maybe set up a bed over here or something?
Yeah, it would be a good idea.
Oh, man. We don't want to set up a bed yet.
Oh, I'm so happy about this map.
Come here, guys.
The bed is for sleeping.
Oh, this stuff looks so gross.
Or for saving.
Yeah, I figure saving would be a good idea.
Oh, we're good.
Okay.
Okay, going down.
I'm hungry. I'm gonna eat some a chocolate bar.
See ya.
Oh, the water is so loud, man.
It is very loud water.
Have you tried turning it down?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, there's a stick down here. Nice.
Yeah, I got some sticks. There are bloody guts everywhere.
Yeah, there are. I don't remember this, actually.
These are my new kicks.
Your new kicks.
I guess I got my new Pumas on, man.
Puma.
Hey, what kind of watch did Timmy wear? Because he might be one of those bloody guts. Just saying.
He wore a G-Shock.
Oh, G-Shock.
Uh-oh, that's what it was. Your kid's dead. Let's
bad guys. Bad guys.
His uncle gave it to him.
What kind of watch did his uncle wear?
G-Shock.
Oh no, that's 2 G-Shocks I found. Oh, they're both dead. Oh, here's the door, guys.
Yeah, right here.
Whoa!
Ooh, where's the katana?
Jeez.
We probably walked by it. Oh, there's another way over here.
There's rope in here. There's a magazine.
An axe would
not
be a bad
thing. Special edition, beautiful waterfalls, cave, avoid the avoid or embrace, and all kinds of other stuff.
Excuse me.
You guys need rope.
This is freaky, man. I get freaked out when we come inside of here.
Whoa.
Oh, this is like my lighter is not working. Oh my god, there's something there. Oh my god, it scared me.
Mary Jane,
oh, there's
good?
No batch of them. Should there's we go 7,000 of them. Oh, help.
Maybe. Let's go. Yeah, let's go back and help Slippery.
What did you open?
Lip, guys, we're coming, buddy.
Coming, buddy.
Do you see the icons next to each other's names now? You can tell when somebody's underground. There's like a little cave icon.
Okay, that's good.
Oh, yeah.
Is there a little poop in your pants icon?
There might be.
Because I got all sorts of it my pants.
Poop? Or icons?
Yeah.
Okay.
That scared the crap out of me.
Many parts.
That's a lot of arms.
Why just arms? Where's
ew, you walk and they move. That's so gross.
What
do they?
Stars?
Oh, that's not that gross.
It's pretty gross, dude.
Not that gross, though.
Can you're kicking around helmets? Severed limbs.
Oh, no,
I don't think
stuff.
I can do with anything with these what helmets, unfortunately.
Cash bandages? Money!
Money!
Rope?
What did you do with the money? Is that a thing?
You can use it to stoke fires. The coins you can use to make explosives, though. So make sure you pick up the coins.
Ooh. Make a sure.
There's I'm certain places where you go and it gets like really dark.
Oh god!
I know you have your lighter out.
We seem to have split up.
Hello.
Spooky. Hello.
I'm with Oz. So at least there's 2
coming
of
back,
us.
Coming back.
I'm coming back as fast as I can.
Okay.
I'm coming back to you right now.
What is this place?
Wait for me.
Oh, I found
Another drawing?
Yeah, it looks like this kid is... That looks... I don't know what that is.
Dude, what's wrong with your kid?
Oh, he's not
I
happy.
I found a little
kid.
Like a toy head.
Let me see
on top
the toy
of that
head.
Table. Did you guys
Whoa.
Miss it?
Oh yeah, look at
guys,
that.
Guys, look up.
Ugh.
You see all those things hanging?
Yeah.
Yeah. Fingers, if you actually man. Like if you connect like the dot to dot, it actually says this is the end of the episode.
What? I knew that was good.
So hope you guys enjoyed.
Hope you guys
see you guys next time.
Bye bye.
Bye everybody.
Peace out.